Hello, I followed SCHWIND closely for the last 25 years because I started refractive surgery back in 1993 and I still remember the early days of this procedure. During these years, I'll use all the excimer lasers on the market to perform LASIK and other refractive surgery procedures. Just about half a year ago, I decided to buy the SCHWIND AMARIS laser. There were basically three reasons to decide for the AMARIS. And number one, in my opinion, it offers the most sophisticated eye tracking system which is available today on the market. They call it 7D, seven dimensions, which really compensates all errors, being it rotational or any XY movements of the eye. The second reason is that it offers the way to do customized treatments. And this is offered by the SCHWIND system based both on topography and on aberrometry. So you can really treat irregular corneas or higher order aberrations very reliably. And in my opinion, it's the only system on the market that really offers you this high precision. Number three and most important is SmartSurf PRK, or the all-laser refractive treatment. Basically, this surface ablation allows you to treat the refractive error without even touching the eye. This is the most logical approach, in my opinion, because it never made sense that you use a knife to actually remove the corneal epithelium and then perform an ablation of this cornea. It would be so much more logical to use the lasers throughout. And that's what SCHWIND did with the SmartSurf PRK. So all in all, my first results were actually just as I expected. Very fast healing and very good visual results.